Alright, we're at the main home stretch, everyone. Let me scoot this over a little bit, there we go. Yeah, we're at the main stretch. Oh boy. Chapter 9, map 15 to Supreme Kai's world is the final. It's the final countdown. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, enough of that. It's the final battle. Alright. Ready? Are you ready? No, I said, are you ready? Okay.
Yes, and the same goes for fighting. None can challenge a Saiyan in that era.
Do you really think you can win? Food to be eaten, not heard. Now, I want to eat you so much. I'll make you as the finest affair right here and now. Well, I do believe that it's time to die.
Time out!
Time out? What?
It's just, you're a whole lot stronger than I thought. If we're kicking it into high gear, then let's go somewhere we can really let loose. Goku!
Putting the planet first, eh, Kakarot? So you're playing it safe this time.
That's right, Vegeta. I'd rather fight without having to worry about making a mess. You know what I mean?
Yep.
You're suggesting we take the fight off the planet, right? But where?
Grab on to me. Going for a ride.
Oh boy, here we go again.
Bud, we'll be waiting for you.
I wonder. I think I know where they're going. Yep. Oh boy.
And that's the story. So would you let us fight here, pretty please?
It's just like you to bring trouble to my doorstep. The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
I know, but this is the only place that came to mind. Sorry, sheesh.
It would be safer to bring the fight here. But can 21 even make the journey?
Yeah, she'll come. I know it. Thing.
Which is it, Goku?
If she doesn't come, we'll just have to figure out some other kind of plan. No big deal. By the way, if you don't mind me asking, what are Lord Beerus and Whis doing here?
We thought we would enjoy the show. As you predicted, Lord Beerus, they moved the final battle to this very spot.
Well, I guess Earth will be staying in one piece for another day. You mortals are so predictable. It really is a shame. By the way, boys, I would turn my attention upward.
Huh? Uh-oh. There she is.
It would appear Android 21 has arrived.
Do Goku and his friends stand a chance?
That Android 21 is pretty powerful. Honestly, this battle could go either way for our friends.
I'm not so sure. Did she break?
Oh, shit. Here we go, boys. Here we go again. Now, let's finish this bitch.
We kick his bitch ass, ho ho yeah.
Let's get ready to rumble. Dun, 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 hey. Holy shit! The bitch is tough! Whoo, damn! That was no joke. That was a tough ass one. Ha 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 ha! Well, she's gone.
Yeah! The young'uns, they did it! Good going, Goku!
Our world is pretty sturdy, but you certainly did a number on it, Goku.
Sorry about that, old guy. I'll make it up to you, maybe, someday.
After all that, we still don't know who 21 was exactly. Or the mystery person Android 16 was trying to say. Oh my. There are still a lot of questions left unanswered.
Honestly, Whis, does anyone care? It really is none of our business. However, my appetite did get going when that robot lady was talking about sweets.
Well then, how about we ask Bulma to prepare us a selection of Earth's finest confections? Oh, does this mean you're still not satisfied? Hey, if you want answers, you're free to look for them yourself.
Whis, I'll eat your share if you don't hurry.
Oh dear, coming! Oh, and do fill me in once you've feasted all together.
Silver Trophy, I am Goku, the legendary Super Saiyan. Woo! Damn, that was good. That was really good. Got it? You got the following title, Super Link Warrior. Chief. 5,000 Zenny, hell yeah. Well everyone, that's gonna be it for this gameplay. Thank you all so much for watching all these different parts. I'm sorry I can't do this on a live stream, but there is a YouTuber who was playing, who did it on stream, and it did him the same way. It went to a blue screen on everybody else when you watch his live stream, and his name is Tyro Magnus. He did the same thing. Like he said, I agree with him. It's bullshit. It should not let. It should not go into a blue screen. Only let people who play the game see the cutscenes and not y'all. That was crap. But I had to do it this way. I thank y'all so very much for stopping by and watching it on this video on demand. Post your comments on this video. Let me know what you all think of this gameplay. If you enjoyed the gameplay, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. If you did not, then you can kiss my Dragon Ball Z loving hairy ass. Dragon Souls, sign out. And yes, everyone, the next one is on its way. This one right here. It's on its way next, so be prepared. Kamehameha!